A game that could go a long way towards deciding who will be crowned champions. What a match in store. It's Manchester United. They face Manchester City, and it's live right here on EA TV. And welcome everyone to England's Northwest. The action soon to get underway here at Old Trafford. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box as always by Lee Dixon. And today's the day they could be crowned champions. It is Manchester United facing Manchester City.
Well, you can feel the nerves in the crowd, Derek, can't you? Hopefully the players are not sensing that. The title's there, it's up for grabs. Don't let it slip, be brave.
Well, Manchester United have chosen this particular shape. Victor Lindelöf plays with Gaia in the fullback positions, and the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. And so the starting 11 for Manchester City. Well, stylistically, they are a side designed to almost cherish the ball. You expect to see more of that, Lee?
Yeah, absolutely, Derek. It's great to watch. Not so nice to play against. Just when you think you've got a chance of winning it, bang, it's gone. So are the men, and they're in behind you.
An absorbing match in prospect. Manchester United get the ball rolling. Skriniar. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Rodri. Ferran Torres. Aurier. It needs an accurate cross. Cleared away. Well, just a reminder that in this, their last game, a victory, and they'll take the title lead.
Yeah, the target couldn't be clearer.
Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, he was so sharp, the goalkeeper there, wasn't he? What a wonderful save.
Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Manchester United were the victors against Fulham. How will they fare this time, Lee?
Well, the last game was tight. They got the 2-1 win. Not so sure they're going to win today, though. I'm predicting a draw.
Could go ahead. Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. Martin Braithwaite. There's a slide rule pass. Haaland. Can they slot it home? Will he? And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Throw in to Manchester United. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Foden. De Bruyne. It is a decent looking attack here. Martin Braithwaite. It's wholehearted defending, and the concession of a corner here.
The crowd is sensing momentum is with them. They've created...
What a decisive punch by the keeper. What can he do from here? Laporte with a block. Ferran Torres. Advantage, Manchester United. Well, they've lost the ball. Well, that was all down to the pressure applied, and a throw forthcoming. Well, no escape, not an immediate yellow card, but the referee deals with him now. Well, that's the kind of player you want from your defender. And Laporte in the way. Committed challenge. Foden. Aurier. Ferran Torres. The ball with Martinez. Rodri. City move it forward with purpose. There wasn't much in that offside decision. Could have been in business. Haaland. And slipped through beautifully. Just needs to stay calm. Was an important piece of defending. Martial outthought by his opponent. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Will they profit from this situation? Well, an example of a counter-attack that went nowhere. Through ball from De Bruyne. Goal conceded! It goes from bad to worse, and surely the title is slipping from their grasp.
Well, I can't believe it, Derek. After how they played all season, to falter at the final hurdle, it's unbelievable. Well, it's really top-class play. Huge amount of work on the training ground in order to drill a team to be this capable of carrying out pressing football like this. Top draw.
Grealish. Rodri, the ball with Martinez. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Can they get in behind them? The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Oh, just over the top with a nicely played free kick.
Well, he'll have practiced that time and time again on the practice ground. Just over.
Martin Braithwaite. This looks promising. An incisive pass. Well, there's a goal back. It could be significant, but as things stand, they're still going to miss out on the title league.
Well, it's a start, Derek, but it's not good enough yet. Keep pushing. They're going in the right direction. Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. And then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
So, a level contest. 1-1. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes, the word. Foden. And now Kevin De Bruyne. Well, there goes the halftime whistle, and the news is not especially good as it stands at the moment. They won't be champions. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Foden. Oh, tremendous vision. This attack looks highly promising. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Can he play it in? Good tackle. What can he do from here? Foden could go ahead, and a goal! Just like that, they're back in front.
Well, here's the replay, and I enjoy this passage of play. It's lovely to watch. Superb passing. And the pressure comes as he knew it would, but it's the strength that impresses me. It's a great goal in the end.
So they're playing once more. Can Manchester United elicit a response? Angelinho. The ball with Martinez. I must say, this looks promising. And he's in. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Rodri. Not an especially strong challenge. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? And the decision is one of offside here. And Manchester City will go to their bench. Jack Grealish. Promising attack, but his timing was off. Well, let us point you in the direction of a very significant occasion, the Europa League final. Live coverage coming your way right here on EA TV. It's Manchester United versus Valencia.
Well, the atmosphere will be absolutely jumping for that one, Derek. The Europa League final, it's a massive occasion. I'm really looking forward to that one, Derek. Should be a belter.
Really good interception. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. There might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Laporte. The ball with Rodri. Alassane Plea. Nice-looking pass. How about the cross? And he clears the danger. Well, time is running out, both this season and in terms of their title hopes. They need a goal, and quickly, Lee.
Yeah, it's just been one of those days, Derek. So frustrating considering how well they played this season. But it looks like they're just going to fall short.
De Bruyne. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. A change in the offing for City. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Alassane Plea. It is advantage Manchester City here. Real chance. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
And over comes the corner. That's all they can conjure for now. And it's played into the centre. No-nonsense clearance. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. A real opening now. And it's there for him. Oh, it's gone in! And you have to feel for him now. It will go down as an own goal.
Well, let's see that again. I don't want to look at it as a former defender. I've scored a few of these in my time, and they were always my fault. Got blamed for all of them. Important the players pick him up from here on in.
Once again, the sides are level. It's a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. Well, you just feel it's starting to drift away from them now. They need 3 points if they are to win the title, Lee.
The title is there, right in front of your eyes. Go and grab it. Be a hero.
Jesse Lingard. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Foden. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Player. Now can they create something? Could it be? Could be! Still a chance. Well, nothing untoward happened.
Well, I thought that was the game right there, Derek. The keeper will be getting all the plaudits.
De Bruyne. It's with Laporte. And given the situation, a goal at this stage might well turn out to be a winner. Alassane Player might be able to set up the chance. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. Martin Braithwaite. Greenwood. Oh, good vision. Can he make it count? And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. And City on the front foot near the end of this cup. And so the final whistle, and this confirms it. They've come up short in their quest to win the title. A day to forget for the players, the fans, and everyone involved with the club league.
Yeah, you can see how distraught they are. They had visions of grandeur today. The fans are very disappointed as well. What I would say, though, they are building a very, very good team here. And I think they'll improve again in the transfer window. You have to fancy their chances next season.